And we're also learning more about the man behind the Archegos capital management fiasco. Can we call it that?
Our viewers, what are we talking about? Well, it does appear that Archegos, this family office slash hedge fund, whatever you want to actually term it, had swap agreements across Wall Street with all sorts of
different... ...to beat the markets. Now, Archegos did not make a single filing with the SEC throughout its entire history, despite placing...